That one is off the album Groove Station 2014, the Crazy Cat remix of One Direction's The Best Song Ever. And I've often wondered many times over the years, is that actually what it says it is, the best song ever? What do you think? Let us know on our Facebook page at HEW Entertainment and on Twitter at Jonathan Clark. When you leave it for us, also in the comments of this video blog, which I will be archiving for you, by the way, on our YouTube channel at Jonathan Clark 22. Magic and Rude is still on the way. Their number one hit, the first hit from them to go to the top of the Billboard chart that they have recorded. They also have Don't Kill the Magic as the follow-up, but they're coming up in just a little bit. If you haven't downloaded our app, make sure you do on the App Store, Google Play, or the official website of HEW Entertainment to get caught up on all of our website's content and sign up for our page on Google Plus. We stream our show on Google Plus. We throw up news, photos, and videos. It's all exclusive. Pretty much all of our website's content is on our Google Plus page at HEW Entertainment, and you can join the conversation on our Facebook page with 1,400 subscribers and over 32,000 tweets dropped for you at Jonathan Clark 1. Here is Demi Lovato and Neon Lights. HEW Entertainment Extra.
Baby, when they look up at the sky, we'll be shooting stars just passing by. You'll be coming home with me tonight. We'll be burning up like neon lights.
That is Demi Lovato joined by the Jump Smokers for one of their latest remixes. It's called Neon Lights. You can check out the video of that one on our Facebook page at HEW Entertainment and on Twitter at Jonathan Clark 1, just as you can pretty much every music video. And you can download the song on iTunes as you can the Ariana Grande album, My Everything. Check this out. It features Ariana Grande along with Iggy Azalea, Jessie J, Nicki Minaj. They are all getting in on this album, and I've often wondered if I ever did a karaoke performance of an Ariana Grande song. Can you picture me singing Problem or Break Free with Zedd or Iggy Azalea in the background? I don't know. Bad Moon Arising and Rodney Atkins, If You're Going Through Hell, are some of the latest karaoke videos that I've thrown up on our YouTube channel. In addition to that, a guitar version of Johnny Cash's Folsom Prison Blues with a guitarist that I had the privilege of meeting on my road trip down in Labrador over the last 3 weeks. It was a great performance, so I thought, what the hell? Why not throw it up as an exclusive video on our YouTube channel? All those exclusive videos and all the latest commentaries of our radio show can be found by subscribing to us on YouTube at JonathanClark22. That's all you have to do. Coming up for you right now, it is Magic and Rude, their number one hit on the Top 40 Billboard chart. They're Canadian, and they've gone all the way to number one, one of the first Canadian bands to do this in years. HEW Entertainment Extra. That's Magic with their very first number one hit. It's called Rude. They went all the way to the top of the Billboard chart, beating out some of the best names in the music industry, and deservingly so. Of course, you can see the video for it on our Facebook page, where we are live with our shows broadcast at HEW Entertainment, and on our Twitter at Jonathan Clark 1 with over 32,000 tweets. It's been fun over the last few hours celebrating the release of Ariana Grande's album My Everything, which features singles such as Problem, Break Free, and Bang Bang. It's available now in stores wherever music is sold, and available for download exclusively on iTunes. This is an album I rated 5 out of 5 on a 5-star scale perspective, and it's an album for everyone. I definitely congratulate Ariana Grande on the behalf of this radio show and everyone who's had everything to do with it, from guests to listeners. Congratulations to getting this far with your career. Who thought it that years ago you'd be a number one hit artist with the song Problem, and you're probably going to have many number ones to follow in the footsteps of that one. Iggy Azalea, Nicki Minaj, Jessie J, they're all featured on this album. It dropped this past Monday, 6 days out from the release of the album, and after the release of the album was made public, it's already been downloaded millions of times and sold millions of copies worldwide in stores. Pick up your copy now. It is awesome. It's also available for digital download. It's a great album, and Ariana Grande is going to have many more to follow in years to come. She still has the best years of her career yet to witness by herself, and of course her fans. Here's the radio remix, the disc jockey remix, actually, of Miley Cyrus's Wrecking Ball. I'm your host, Jonathan Clark. HEW Entertainment Extra.